Then we have something called as neutrophilic dermatosis. This neutrophilic dermatosis, we have two types. One, we have Sweet syndrome, and second type of neutrophilic dermatosis is pyoderma gangrenosum. Okay, this neutrophilic dermatitis, Sweet syndrome, it can also be called as acute febrile neutrophilic dermatosis. Okay, it is simple, as the name says, it is acute. It causes fever, febrile, so there is fever, neutrophilic, so increased neutrophils are present, and dermatosis. Okay, one important thing is there are nodules are associated with it. This Sweet syndrome is associated with acute myeloid leukemia and also adenocarcinoma. Drug of choice for Sweet syndrome is systemic corticosteroids are seen in this Sweet syndrome. Then we have pyoderma gangrenosum, where here you see nodules are seen. Here you see ulcers are seen with undermined edges, and here this is associated with inflammatory bowel disease, which is Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis. It is associated with rheumatoid arthritis, SLE, chronic myeloid leukemia, non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Even here the drug of choice is same, systemic corticosteroids. Okay, so these are the differences between two neutrophilic dermatoses, which is Sweet syndrome and pyoderma gangrenosum. Thank you for watching my lecture. Thank you.